Hi guys, Lauren from Titan Robotics here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to perform an endurance test using our Series 1585 test stand. The endurance testing category includes any tests that have a long duration and the end goal of testing the limits of the propulsion system or the components within it. Endurance testing can be used for certification, to create technical documents, to measure safe operation limits, reliability, and much more. So first off, we'll head on over to Setup, where we'll set our working directory, aka where we want our tests to be saved. Then we head on over to the Safety Cutoffs tab, where we can set cutoffs that are in line with the operating limits of our motor, propeller, and ESC. Finally, we click on the Automatic Control tab and select the Custom Step Sequence script. The draft script includes values for throttle points, settling times, and the number of repeats. To edit the script, we clone it, which creates a duplicate version where we can input the values we need. I will adjust a few things, including the timings at some of the throttle points, and set it to repeat the test 4 times. Then we click Run and watch our data come in real time. Now once the test is done, we can click on over to our working directory where the test data was automatically saved. And in this table, we have our torque, thrust, voltage, and current, as well as electrical power, mechanical power, our motor and propeller efficiency, as well as our overall efficiency. So that is how you perform an endurance test using our Series 1585 test stand. You can perform the same test with any of our larger test stands, like our Series 1780 as well. And if you have any questions about our testing tools, feel free to leave us a comment and we'll be sure to get back to you. Thanks for watching.